defenseman Mark Borbietsky. Zack Smith with a shot that's fought off by Andersen, hit him in the shoulder.
Yeah, you can hear the official going right up to him. Are you all right? And obviously shook it off and got himself right back up. Boy, that was dangerous. Dyke puts down. Here's the blast from Smith. A high, hard shot that goes right off the temple there of Andersen. Boy, there's helpful technology.